we used to organize the drama. All the people participant can be Muslim, can be Christian, can be Hindu or Buddhist. When we act together, we don't bother what religion or what race. But we want to take the message to the people. We need the peace and harmony to the world. How are we going to build this peace and harmony? So this message, we can bring alone together. But when our people are acting in the drama, so we don't have to bother about we are belong to Christian or the different religion or different race. So in that way, we will be able to build up relationship. We always must compliment each other. We must compliment each other's religion. So when we compliment each other's religion, so we will be able to bring up the relationship, close relationship. Every religion, they taught us to do good thing. None of the religions say you must do evil thing, bad thing. At the same time, you must cultivate ourselves. So this message we must go. So we are living here as a human being, only very short period. So while we are here, you must try to avoid by doing all the evil thing. Right? Try to do good thing. I hope every people, they learn their respective religion and with understanding, if they can practice, we will be able to bring up beautiful world, beautiful citizen to the world, and we can live peacefully and happily.